Succession planting is a strategic practice of seeding crops at intervals of typically 7 to 21 days in order to maintain a steady flow of a particular crop throughout the season. Rather than having one big bumper crop and then a gap with nothing to offer, these staggered plantings provide a consistent flow for your customers. This is an example of succession planting cucumbers here in a high tunnel at Steadfast Farm.